Excuse me. Sorry. Can I? Yeah, I am Pierre. Yes, I am. Have you?
You said that if I come on to you, I'd fall.
No, I mean if I invited you someday to come off the street, you could perform. I didn't mean you could just walk through the fucking door and perform. I just meant.
But I'm here now. Come on.
All right, we have a few moments, but a couple of ground rules, okay?
Yes.
No comedy. No urinating. No stealing their stuff. I see you on the street. I know how you work. No thefting, okay? It's okay. Is it all right with you, guys? Lynx, everybody!
For you. It's called the Cups and Balls. It requires my cups and my balls. Alright. But before that, just select a few people. Can we get the house lights, please? Thank you. Oh, holy hell, turn them back down. Alright, here it is. Cup number one. I'm going to hand out my cups so that way you can go ahead and examine them. I like you folks. Don't worry, sir. The less hair you have, the more head you get. Wrap it up, Chuckles. He's making fun of you. Don't let that happen. Yeah. Which one's your wife? Oh, he is. Should have known. Hi there. How's it going? Well, okay. I'm going to come over this way. Let me see who I can find over here. I don't like the front people just yet. They scare me. Hello, doll. What's your name?
Erica.
Erica, I'm going to have you take my cup. Carefully. Just one. Just one. A cup. Take it. Good. I'm going to come back over here. Yes, hold on. 1 second. Yes, you with your hand up. Do you need to use the restroom? Put it down. Yeah. Excuse me. I need the virgin to come forward, please. Virgin. Yeah, virgin. Come here. Virgin. Get over here. Come here, virgin. I like you. Come here. We could be friends. Don't worry. We'll play bingo later. Come here. No, no, not you. The virgin. Excuse me. Here you go, sir. Take that. Yeah. We're doing good now.
Funny when it's them, not when it's you.
But see, that's your sense of humor. Where would we be without comedy? Germany. Here we go. Watch this. Watch this. All right. Wait. Last cup. I'm going to go ahead. Last cup. I'm going to give it to. Let me see. Who is it going to be? Got it over here. I have it over here. Hello. Would you take my cup? Touch it. Touch it! All right, kid, thank you. Now, if you have a cup, hold it up, examine it, make sure it's real. Good, it's an actual cup. Yeah? All right. Here's cup number one. Cup number one. If you have cup number one, that means yes, you with that. Get up here. Come here. Set it there. Shake my hand. What's your name again?
Erica.
Erica, nice to meet you. Get a thumb off the rash, please.
Oh,
it's disgusting.
Is it contagion?
Erica.
Yeah.
Get the hell off my stage. I love you, Erica. Sir, is this your wife you're on a business trip? Well, she's a lot better than the one you had last night. Cut number two, the Virgin. Virgin, step forward. What's upset you? It's a joke, man. Your time will come. There's somebody for everyone. Set it here. Shake my hand. What's your name?
Charlie.
Charlie. Oh, look, Charlie, I dropped my stick. Hey, Charlie. Oh, there it is. What's this? Cut number three. Cut number three here. Yep, you. Come on, beautiful. I love you. You look like my third wife. I've only been married twice. Oh, look at you, tall. Come on, where are you going? Stay. What's your name?
JC.
JC, come here.
Don't point that stick at me.
No, I won't. Watch it, you. Oh. JC, I need your help. You're going to help me out with this trick, okay? No, you can stand up. It's fine. I'm not complaining. Now, JC, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to stand the same distance away from me as I am from you. Don't move. What are you doing? Uh-oh. Don't want that happening. All right. Now, JC, I need you to hold out your hand for me. Go ahead. Hold out your hand. No, your clean hand. No? Now, I'm going to give you something. It's a ball. Yeah, I want you to examine it. That's ball number one. Yeah, it's a little ball. Okay, ball number two. Examine it. How many balls do you have in your hand there? I had to check the bottom side, make sure I'm still working right. Now don't squeeze them, I'll go blind. Yeah, my father said that to me once. I said, don't do that, son, you go blind. I said, Dad, I'm over here. JC. No, JC, here's one more ball for you, ball number three. JC, this is what I want you to do for me. Ball number one. Ball number one's gonna go here. Right there. Ball number two there. No, that's ball number three, ball number two. Yeah, the mark on the bottom. It's round, what are you doing? Homeschool. All right, here it is, works. JC, now where are you from?
Virginia.
All right, now in Virginia, do you get Sesame Street? No, I know you watch it, but do you get it?
No.
Yeah? Well, one of these things is not like the other, is it? Wait. JC? Finger, watch. Go ahead, try it.
I'm a tricky boy.
Now look, G-spot. Go ahead. Can't find the G-spot, can you? Now you know how we feel. Now, pretty obvious to everyone, look. See? Go ahead. JC, shake my hand. No, you need to do, you need to step back because you're making it hard. Thank you. Give her a nice round of applause, though. She did great. That's right. I like her. She's doing good. That's okay. Here we go. Three balls. Okay. Here we are. Watch this. Watch this trick right here. Excuse me, miss. You can't be winking at me. Don't wink at me. Stop it. I told you to stay in the car. Here it is, watch this, ready? Ready? Watch this. Ball number one. and make it vanish. Ball number two. Ball number two, I'm gonna make it vanish. You saw that? You saw me do that. What? All right, here it is. Watch this. Ball number three. Ball number three. I'm gonna blow on it. I'll get it later. No, look, they're still here. Look, see? Watch. Stop it. I don't need your pity. Look. This is talked to me by my grandfather. He's sitting right back there. He's 97 years old. He's a stripper. I said, "Grandfather, don't you think you ought to stop?" He said, "Nope. I think I'm going to stick it out one more year." Here it is. Watch. American. 1, 2, 3. English. 1, 2, 3. German. Einstein dry. French. Un, deux, trois. Greek. 3, 2, 1. Welch. Meh. Chinese. Ya san. Japanese. Itchy, fanny, scratch it.
Jamaican.
Jamaican? Mm. The, here it is. Jehovah's Witnesses. I did, I let one in my house last night. I said, "Come in, sit down, what do you need?" He said, "I don't know, I never got this far." Last but not least, my favorite, Virginia. One, there's one, there's another one. All right, wait. Wait, watch this. You, sir, with the striped shirt right there, sir, what's your name? Yeah, I'm pointing right at you.
Chris.
Chris, nice to meet you, Chris. Chris, how many balls do you see up here?
I see three.
You see three. All right, now, where I'm from, this is known as a scam game. They put a ball underneath the shell, they mix it up, and they want you to find out where it's at. Today, I'm going to show you the magical version of it, so I want you to watch very closely, all right? Here we go, ball number one. Chris, you better be paying attention, all right? Here it is. Now, if I take ball number one, I put it away. Ball number two, and I put it away right here. Chris, how many balls right here? Right. How come this one came back so quick, Chris? I'll tell you why. I never put the ball away, you see. You think I put the ball away, but what I really do is what I call sleight of hand. That's right. Later on, JC, you and I will be playing sleight of tongue, but that's different. All right. You think I put the ball away, but what I'm doing is I'm pretending and I pick up the stick and I tap the cup and I come from behind the cup just like that. You see that, you stupid audience? Look, I'm gonna take the ball. I'm gonna take the ball, put it away right here. This ball comes back just as quick. Now watch. If I take this ball right here, JC, are you paying attention? Yeah? You're a little slow in the head, aren't you? Chris, oh yeah, sorry about that. Chris. You Irish? Part Irish, okay. Now watch, here it is. Chris, if I take this ball, put away, how many here, Chris? No, there's two, look. Chris, how many balls here?
Two.
Would you bet on it?
No.
Look, it's not hard, Chris, there's two balls. Chris, how many balls here?
Two.
Would you bet on it?
No.
Look, it's not hard, there's bloody two balls. Chris, how many balls here? No, three! Look! What? Chris, you should be paying attention. Public school. Chris, watch. Three balls go in the bag. Nobody can catch me. That's why immigration's going up the wall. Chris, how many balls here?
Three.
No, orange. Look. Wait. Chris, I like you. I'm gonna keep messing with you. Here we go, ready? Chris, now I'm gonna take a ball, I'm gonna place it underneath my hat. I'm now gonna make the ball vanish. This is part of the show where I make the ball vanish. Watch. Chris, the ball is gone. Do you believe me?
No.
No? Look, I'll bring it back. See? Now, Chris, if I take this ball away, how many balls underneath the hat now, Chris?
None, you have a banana.
What kind of game are you playing in? If you say cucumber, you're gonna give it away. No, look, three. Watch. Chris, you should be watching here anyway, folks. If you're having a good time, let me hear say yeah. Watch this, three balls go in the bag, right here. You should be watching here, orange. Wait. Look. Orange. Wait. If you think that's good, watch this. Orange. Melon. Sorry about that, you know, this street thing, you gotta get out here quickly.
That was really fucking good, I did not know. How about this guy? So-